Nia has heard enough.
And Nia and Shayna upset at being embarrassed out here by Bianca Belair and Sasha Banks. And Banks, a former tag team champion in her own right, taking it to Shayna. And now Bianca and Nia going at it.
Sasha and Bianca attempting to join forces to...
Oh, no.
Hurt Nia's tailbone.
Now backside, back inside, Shayna Baszler and Bianca Belair.
And a double team by the Boss and Bianca. I'm sure the tag team champions wish they didn't show up here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. They were embarrassed vocally. They were embarrassed physically. And Sasha Banks and Bianca Belair are standing tall. Corey, we still don't know who Bianca Belair is going to pick to face at WrestleMania.